why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for rejection?
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Here we go. Nothing but a hunk of old metal. Rebar. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
No!
Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side. Pretty sure we'd hear something.
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Thank you. Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
I have to stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when... Haven't seen it in a while.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten. Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
You're right.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet. But keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. Someone forced it.
Anything?
Empty. If it's still any good. Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there.
Hey, never hurts to try. What'd I tell you?
One of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? We should take this on board. Start charging folks for boat tours.
Shit!
Back up! Back up!
Greg! What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me! Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.